thanks to Spike. Well, I know that Bradshaw and Farouk, they love to fight better than anybody. And this arguably is the biggest fight in their and all the WWF superstars' careers.
Well, the APA got their butts handed to them Monday on Raw.
Certainly did. What in the world is this?
You, Essa, Rios, and K-Kwik, you two team for first time, think you beat us? We are a great tag team, and we will show you how great we are, because we are Kaientai, and we are evil.
Talk about peace and problems.
Splodiff is having some problems.
I think Splodiff's having a lot of trouble.
And now Funaki's having some trouble wresting the virtually useless microphone away from Taka.
Indeed.
Now, speaking of the APA, they will take on an invasion. The WCW Tag Team Champions of Sean O'Hare and Chuck Palumbo.
That is going to be a tremendous, tremendous matchup. Palumbo and O'Hare, we saw them for the first time last Sunday on Heat. And this Sunday night on Heat, as we mentioned before, it's going to be Spike Dudley and Molly Holly, the WWF's cutest couple, hosting from WWF New York. That's at MTV, 7, 6 Central this Sunday. And a lot of people are going to be asking Spike Dudley questions about where his allegiance lies in the wake of the WCW-ECW invasion.
Well, we found out on Monday in Atlanta that blood is thicker than water, hence Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, Shane McMahon, the owners of ECW and WCW respectively. Blood is thicker than water. Spike's going to ECW. Bet you.
Well, we'll find out, and I'd be interested to hear what Molly has to say about her thoughts about her boyfriend. And I know that this is a very emotional time for all of us in the World Wrestling Federation. We don't know what's next. We're hoping for the best at Invasion. But right now, with Stone Cold Steve Austin in some sort of mental dilemma, you know, listen, I know that there's four of the guys on this team, The Undertaker, Kurt Angle, Chris Jericho, Kane, they could get it done. But you got to have Stone Cold. You got to have the WWF champion there.
I couldn't agree with you more, and I hate to agree with you. And I bet you agree with this analogy. I hope the Braun Panties tag team match ends up in a draw. I hope everybody loses.
Yes.
Then we all win.
Now K-Kwik has Funaki hook face first, center of the ring, two count.
K-Kwik.
K-Kwik. Yes.
You had Toshi Kaka.
Well, we'll find out if Essa and K-Kwik look like they're an effective team here. Carrying the fight so far.
Did you say defective?
No, effective.
Okay.
They're effective against evil.
Oh, nice move.
Right rotation on the power slam. Two count only.
Boy, that Bill Ott, that photographer is ugly.
Oh, poodle head, yeah, he's pitiful looking.
Oh, great personality, though.
Yeah.
Like a wet dish rag.
You know what? Another guy who's an elite jerk is WCW referee Nick Patrick.
I've never liked Nick Patrick. I never liked his father. I never liked the way he looks. I don't even like his kids.
And you know what? Earl Hebner doesn't like him either. WWF senior official
took him down.
Oh, got him some Nick Patrick on Raw Monday. And the fact that the two of these men are going to be they're going to be meeting one-on-one in Invasion.
It's just going to be a fight.
It's just going to be straight up fight. That's it.
And Nick Patrick's going to get whooped.
Well, I certainly hope so. We love Pappy. We love Earl Hebner.
Yep, ugly as he is, we love him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute now. Ooh, man.
Earl drink a good beer with you, too, now.
He certainly will.
Not that I know anything about it.
No. Oh, what a tragedy about the Backstreet Boy having to go into rehab because he drank too much Jack Daniels.
Yeah, right. What a wuss.
Well, look at now.
Never happened to me.
No.
Or Terry, or Buddy, or Jimmy.
Well, Taka got the best of the exchange with Essa Rios. What's going to happen 1 week from this Sunday?
It's going to happen Monday. Will Stone Cold come back?
Before we get to Invasion, we got to ask the questions about Stone Cold. Providence, Rhode Island. Will it be the site of the return of the Texas Rattlesnake? Swilling beer and kicking the hides? Or will Stone Cold stay in this mental funk that he's in and, jeopardize things, I think, heading into Invasion?
You know, at this point, I don't care. You can sing to me all day long. Just come back, Stone Cold. like the rattlesnake, but I need some kind of Stone Cold, some former fashion.
Well, Essa Rios, the high-risk move, you saw him bouncing off the ropes, landing on his head. Now, Funaki capitalizes, two count only, though.
You think they got a referee for that broad panty tag team match?
Would you like to volunteer?
Okay, talk me into it.
That's going to be an invasion. Lita and Trish are going to put their differences aside and team up against two WCW divas. Man, oh, man, Stacy Keibler and Tori Wilson. Bra and panties for tag team match for the first time ever.
And props to, props to Edge and Christian. Once again, think about it. You know how much Edge and Christian hate the Hardys.
Absolutely.
But their love for the World Wrestling Federation superseded that. And Mike, awesome. I'm so awesome. I'm so awesome. What's awesome about Mike Awesome?
Well, Edge and Christian are the only ones, I guess, in their minds who can be awesome as part of the...
They reek of it.
They reek of it, and you know what? Awesome reeked from that concerto. Jeff Hardy, the new hardcore champion. Oh, man. Essa Rios can come from anywhere with high-risk offense.
I'd love to see that again if the truck's listening.
Well, they are, Michael. Here we go. Take another look.
Essa, up. Top of the down. Boy, I'm good, huh?
Yes, sir. That springboard Hurricane Rana has changed the complexion of this match. Now K-Kwik is in off the tag. Funaki's in as well.
Okay, little breakdance. Let's see, what is this, a disco or a wrestling ring?
Hey, listen, K-Kwik was dancing with Hammer back in the day. And right now, Funaki can't touch that. Blasted with a sidekick. Isn't it up? Would have been Tarpin to break it up.
Too legit to quit.
Well, the first time the tandem, you know, I guess K-Kwik here, nice, needing to pray a little bit.
I think K-Kwik's one of the guys that's been on Hammer.
Oh, no! Moonsault had that crack!
I told you how to mess with that stuff.
Double pin! This one is over!
Here are your winners, K-Kwik!
Oh, boy.
Well, Michael, thanks for cheering me up. I'll tell you what, this has been a tough week for all of us here in the WWF. Right now, let's go to the coast.